Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will tell you how you can create charts online. So for that you must use this website live.amcharts.com. So this is very important website if you want to create charts. So just click here, make a chart, and you can see there are so many options. If you want to create column chart, if you want to create bar chart, line chart, pie chart, and there are so many chart types that are available. Just click, for example, I want to create a clustered column chart. So I can see, I can add the rows and I can add the columns, and there are so many options available. So I am going to give you a demo on how you can create a chart. So suppose I want to show the class wise data. So BCA, BSc, and for example BA, and in the general settings category field you can select the class, and here you will see the classes BCA, BSc, BA. And I want to show you the number of students enrolled in the year 2018-19, 19-20, and 20-21. So you can write like this: 2018-19. Just wait, 2018-19. Similarly here you can edit 2019-20. And you can add more columns, and 2020-21. And in 2018-19 I have suppose 40 students, and in 19-20 I have 42 students, and in 2021 I have 32 students. So just fill the values as per your requirements. There are so many options available. You can set the appearance of the chart, you can set the background color of the chart, and so many options are available. But I will tell you the most important features that you can use with the live charts. See, these are the important features: graphs, titles, and value axis. And when you click on graphs, see there are three graphs: graph 1, graph 2, and graph 3. So AM graph 1, and change its title to 2018-19. Similarly you can change the title of AM graph 2, this graph 2, to 2019-20, and similarly you can change the title of the graph 3 to 2020-21. But see, the type of the graph 3 is line. It is showing as a line. You can change its type to column. So just click column, and now you can see the column. Fine. And you can even change the its appearance. you can change its appearance. You can fill the color and change the appearance of the graph. Now another thing is, when I click on graphs, just wait. Okay, another thing is, you can change the value axis also, and click on value axis 1 and see here you can see the title axis. Title you can change it to number of students, fine. And you can also change its position to left or to right. As you can see, if I want to change the position to left or to right, you can create beautiful charts using this live.amcharts.com and see how easy it is to create a chart. And if you want to add a particular another row, you can simply click here, add row. And now I want to show the data of MA students, for example. Fine, in the 18-19 I had just say 46 student, 27 student and 43 students. So see how easy it is to create a chart. You can add row, you can add a column. What another other options are available? You can change the background of the background and border. For example, you can change the background color. You can change the background color. See, the background color has been changed. You can set any background color as per your choice. So how easy it is to create a chart. You can change the general settings, you can change the theme. There are so many themes available, light, dark. So these options you can try. So it's very simple to create a chart, and you can add multiple columns. For example, if you want to add another year, you can add another year here. So 2021, if you want to add another column, you can add another column. For example, I want to add another column, and it is for 2021-22. And just now go to the graphs and click here AM graph 4, and you can change here 2021-22. Fine, and change its type line to column. So you can see the another column, and you can change its appearance. You can change its appearance. You can change the text color. You can change the fill color. So many options are available. You can change. See, I have changed the color. You can change the column width also. Fine. So very simple to create a chart. You can change the text color of the graph. So simple, it is very simple. You can add multiple columns, you can add multiple rows, and you can change the appearance of the graph. So how simple it is to use the graphs. If you want to change the title, you can change the title. If you want to change the color, you can change the color. Appearance you can change, fine. And these options you can try. See, journal settings are there, miscellaneous settings are there, fine. You can try these options. If you have any query, you can ask me. You can change the background color of the chart. Let me change the background color of the chart. So see, I have changed the background color. You can change the margins, bottom, margin right. If you want to show the legends, you can click here, show legends. Fine. You can change the font size also of this graph. I am going to increase the font size, see. And if you want to change font family, you can change the font family. And if you click here hand drawn, it's shown like that you have drawn this chart using hand. So simple is to create the chart. It's very simple to change the graph. Similarly, values, you can click left or right. I have already explained. You can change the axis title. For titles, see, you can change the chart title from here, titles section. Here it is shown chart title. You can change it. You can change it number of students enrolled year wise. Another beautiful feature is simple. You can change the theme of the chart. See, so many options are available here. Fine, you can change. Another important feature, if you want to import this chart, if you want to use this chart in your website, you can get the code, you can get the JavaScript code from here, and you can include it in your website. You can copy paste, you can copy paste here. And if you want to save its HTML, you can save the HTML. Now see, it is the HTML of this chart you can use in your website. You can save it to the file system, or you can copy it to the clipboard. So very simple. And if you want to publish and share this chart, you have to sign in first. And if you want to save, fine. Chart will be saved, but you need to log in first. So just sign in. You can sign in using your Google account also, or you can register here. Fine. So you can sign in, and you will be able to save this chart. So it's very simple. And even you can create multiple types of chart. You can create bar chart, you can create a pie chart. So how easy it is to use. So you can try this, and if you have any query, you can ask me any query. Thank you for watching this video.